and it's almost convincing. But I'm not to go against my instincts, and I know you're performing, but it's working for me.
We can talk about it in the morning.
Try it, maybe we're a bad idea. Fuck it, let's do it again.
Actually, no, I don't want to go anymore.
Oh, okay.
Just kidding, see you in 10 minutes.
Okay.
Just kidding, we're not going.
I don't have a type. Bad bitches is the only thing that I like. Femme trucker. You know what? You know what? Y'all, guess what?
And it's almost convincing. But I've been known to go against my instincts. And I know you're performing, but it's working for me.
We can talk about it in the morning.
What's your pronouns?
I'm a male. I'm a man. I'm a he. I don't get into that mentally ill stuff.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Have you never let a woman do that?
Energy out into the world makes ripples. Like, you should know that. You should know that you can leave a big thumbprint on everything that you do. And I feel like, you know, a lot of young men are raised thinking that, and I feel like it takes young women a lot longer. And so I just want, you know, young girls to hear this music and know that they're the main character of their lives and feel empowered and in the driver's seat and like they can handle anything that comes their way.
I wanna start by saying that every award that I ever win will always, first and foremost, be dedicated to the queer community at large. You guys have carved out such a space for me to be myself and to write music about it, and I've never felt safer or more loved and more supported, and I hope I can give you some semblance of that same feeling in my music. On the heels of the tragedy that happened at Club Q, in Colorado Springs, I want to remind everyone how important queer visibility is and how important our community is. And I want to direct your attention to organizations like GLAAD and the Trevor Project for what you can do right now. I want to remind you that you are made absolutely right, and you are so loved and so held. And I want to thank you for supporting me. Thank you for holding the space. I'm holding it for you too. Thanks, guys.